It's the second time in just over a year David Corner has tackled armed robbers. This morning, as two gunmen held up security corps guards at Victoria Coach Station, the Havergo bus inspector intervened. He was left on the ground. A bullet had passed right through his stomach.
And then there was a bang, and we turned round, and I saw him on the floor. And then we realised that he'd been shot, and then the station just went into pandemonium.
You knew him, did you? You know him?
I knew him, yes. I've seen him quite a few times through coming in and out of the station.
What sort of person is he?
Very nice person. Very nice. Very pleasant young lad. He's very nice.
Is he the sort of person who'd have a go and try and stop an armed robbery, do you think?
I don't honestly know. I think he would, because I think he realised that there was something wrong and actually went to the armoured car.
The gunman made off on a motorbike, later found abandoned at Sloane Square tube station where the men made their getaway. This afternoon, police appealed for witnesses. David Corner is said to be stable in hospital.